Hey guys, in this video I will show you full moon glitch that you can use. This is to help you with V4 race. Credits to Identity Toffit for finding this. Anyway, first you need to set graphics to 1. Then you need to jump really high. You will be able to see previous moon. This way you will know should you wait, or just join another server. And yeah, like and sub to Roll Leopard.